What up, guys? Sector the Great, I'm back. Oh, sorry, guys. I'm back. If you guys seen my last video, we killed Skeletron Prime. We were able to make this Dax drill right here. I haven't figured out what it can mine yet, so I'm going to go see right now what I can mine. That's not...
Sure. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright guys, well, that was pretty sick. I got some new things. Let's see what I got. I got a seedling, summons a pet seedling. I got another temple key. I got 7 life fruits now. I got 183 ore. I got the banner for the for Plantera. I got my souls. I got what else did I get? I guess that's pretty much all I got. Oh, and I got that bee thing. What the hell is this? A wasp gun. Sorry about that, guys. That was my mom. But so I got a bunch of stuff. I got this bee gun. I can shoot bees now. That's just pretty dope. Yeah. So I killed Skeletron, killed Plantera, got killed by him twice. So let's see what I can make. Now I think I can make that turtle armor. So let's make that. And then that'll be the last thing I do. Let's see what Uno said. Oh, I made a jungle key. That was pretty sweet. Pieces, that's it out of 183. So this is the new armor, the turtle helmet. I can't make nothing else but the turtle helmet. Oh, I'll make that. Took 24 pieces. I guess I gotta do some more grinding, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Maybe you guys learned something new. I got a bunch of cool stuff for Plantera now. I also got the key, so that'll be my next video. Go to the dungeon and find out what this key does. I think it unlocks the jungle key inside the temple. So we'll hope you guys look forward to that. I hope you guys are watch the video when I do that. So I also gotta get some more of that chlorophyte, so I'll probably just do that off screen, and then I'll go to the temple when I get the full armor set. So I hope you guys enjoyed, showed you guys how to make turtle armor, chlorophyte, how to get the chlorophyte. I think that's like a play on what is it called? Oh, I don't know, whatever plants do. But yeah guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Likes, please subscribe, shows me that I'm doing these videos for a reason. Sector 8 guys, peace, thanks for watching.